Oh, Edhi.
Thank you very much for having me. I believe that it's a very tough time for humanity that a most beloved person, Edhi, is passed away, and definitely Pakistan has lost a great son who was working for humanity. Actually, he was a true symbol of love and passion, and he was practicing how to live for the sake of others. And he has inspired the whole, humanity. He earned respect from all over the world because his work was not only for Muslims, or not only for Pakistan even, you know. He was working for humanity and for all over the world. And his he established, so many, centers around the globe. Even in America, I have seen that many people have been inspired by Abdul Sattar Edhi. What he has, accomplished, it is marvelous and it is tremendous. And I believe that he will be, living forever in the hearts of the people. Definitely, we have lost a great person, but it is
for those words. Yes, absolutely right. And to have Edhi Saab also being recognized abroad